What's going on? Tectonic Edge here, playing some more Mono Green Tron. Let's declare the Jagantha. And a single power plant is not going to be what we need. Roll Mulligan. Better than a single power plant, but I don't think this is going to be quite good enough either. Go to four. There's our keep. Probably gonna be these four if I. Yeah, we'll go for these four. Okay. Starter's aid. It's hammer time. We're maybe in a rough spot here. Although, no. Well, we get to land our turn three play, likely. Double hammer, we're dead, but has to be double hammer. Single hammer. It does complicate this. I can go Worm Coil, block, gain some life. We'll give them a choice. They're probably going to play the Caldera. The question is, what do they kill? Or they're going to have second Stoneforge and just kill me. Cause that'll do it too. Yep. Yeah, too many ways to get me there. Pedagon, Worm Coil. Yeah, they would have. That's a tricky one. Like we bring in all the haywire mites. The play will help. But we do need Tron. I think we're going to four again. Not a good four, but immediately better. Alright, slowish start. Power plant off the top. Fortron. Karn. Probably too slow, but we'll see. Okay, they kept a defensive hand. Okay. Given how many one drops they run that are important, I think Blast Zone's a great grab here. Though we do lose Tron. A good top deck. Oh, that's a good find for him. Do get Tron online next turn. So at the end of turn, we'll crack the Blast Zone. Okay. Well, there's not a lot I can do against hexproof indestructible. And pithing needle naming map. And magnetic theft. Okay, we're dead. Well, 3-2 league. They just had way too many answers for us there. Alpine Moon. Had they not had the Alpine Moon, it would have been a much closer game. Had they not had the answer for the blast zone, it would have been a much closer game. Had they not had the magnetic theft, it would have been a much closer game. But that's why Hammer Time is a very tricky matchup. They have to not have it. Okay, let's open this up and see what we get. Ooh, Archfiend of Dross and Serum Sovereign. Nice. Well, thank you for watching. Let me know what you think. Tectonic Edge here, signing out.